Welcome to the Patscherkofel mountain. It is located about 7 kilometers south of Innsbruck. In the summer, it welcomes nature lovers and grazing animals such as the cows below. In the winter, this becomes a snowy wonderland. In fact, the Alpine downhill races were held on this mountain during the 1964 and 1976 Winter Olympics. Behind you is the Patscher Alm. This cozy mountain restaurant is open all year round, and in the winter, this is a favorite destination for ski touring enthusiasts.